Diane Crowe, have fun. Travel light.
The convertible dress by Diane Crowe was designed for smart women who love to travel light without compromising style. The unique difference is our design has a double-layer panel through the bust area, allowing for proper coverage and support. Our signature tabs give you many different looks while allowing you to fasten your bra to the dress for extra security, making it the best convertible dress ever. The first look is a one-shoulder dress. What you want to do is bring both straps over your shoulder and cross it in the back. So I'm just going to undo it for you and show you. So both sides are going over one shoulder here, and I'm just going to crisscross them in the back. And I'm not going to worry about the front at first, but I'm just going to crisscross it now in the front, tying it in the back, and then adjusting the top. So you just want to fold the piece underneath. So you just want to make sure that you just tuck all the fabric in there. You can also just tie it in all different looks, different ways, and really play with the fabric. The straps are long and you can adjust them so they look shorter or longer. Now I'm just going to swing it around the front and both straps are going to go around the back. And I'm just going to crisscross it again. Now you can have it as low or as high as you want it. You can decide how much cleavage you want to show or how conservative you want to be. And I'm just going to tie it in the front for this really simple halter style. So I just did a twist in the front. Now if you wanted to have a more of a sleeved look, you would just adjust the fabric on the top. Now here are our unique signature tabs. What I'm going to do is first just fasten one in the front, so it gives a really nice look to just gather the sash fabric and then snap it closed, and then twist it around so that you don't see the black tabs. And I'm just going to undo the tabs, and here I'm going to gather the fabric just to make a different sweetheart neckline. And of course you can snap your bra strap in there so that you'll never see your bra strap, it'll always be hidden underneath your dress. Now, untying the straps again, I'm just going to take the front and just crisscross them in the front, bring it over the back, and you just want to scoop under the arms and wrap the sash around your waist. And you can decide if you want to tie it behind your neck for a more halter look, or if you want to just go ahead and crisscross it and bring it back across your waist. And again, I'm just showing you different ways that you can wear it. You can either just crisscross it, bring the sash around, just pull it in front. So you can just do a little bow at the side. You can be really creative with these straps. You can also twist them so they create like a nice braided look. To buy this style right now, or to see what else we have in store, visit us online at dianecrowe.com.